but guys that are role players can sometimes come alive and win you ball games.
There's the lob, Andre.
Uh-oh.
Three on the way, in and out the follow by Andre Jackson.
To still be close in this ball game.
You, when you play an opponent that's in a Power 5 conference and you're not, you have to limit your turnovers to 12 or less in 40 minutes.
Three, tough shot from the left wing, but Andre Jackson able. Kicks it out to Jackson. Andre Jackson aggressive, gets his own miss, and that time able to finish.
And I thought perhaps it would be the other way around, the way NC Central presses.
Look how quickly the ball gets up court. Jackson through the contact.
Zion Cousins was one basket, but
that's what Ron Jackson does. He's a glass eater.
Well, I think that's very, very possible. Don't you?
I'm all in. NC Central's done a good job in the second half slowing down the Aggies. Yeah. Tough to
I'm Aggie lead.
That's huge because he's a 20% shooter.
Andre Jackson is hot. On the arc, three to shoot, two to shoot, one to shoot. Ball stripped, stolen by Langley. Ahead of the pack, Jackson. Jackson to the cup, lays it up, lays it in.
Thank you.